Canada, and welcome to the center of the country, where there's nothing better to do on a cold winter Saturday night than cozy up to the warm glow of hockey night in Canada. As the Anaheim Ducks return from their break and migrate north, where they land here in Winnipeg to face the Central Division leading Jets. Here's Tanev with it. Tanev in on the wing, little room, throws it on net, Gibson the stop, big rebound. Joe Morrow's got it, he'll shoot, and it's gloved by Gibson.
Even though he has not had much help.
Puck played to the point as Kulikov will throw it in off the backboard side of that. Kopp trying to jam at it, but John Gibson's got the pad up against the post and keeps it out. Kopp on the draw cleanly, back for Joe Morrow. Waits, fires it in off the backboards again as Mason Appleton was in front, but Gibson swiped it away. Appleton back on it, throws it towards the net, loose it, but scores! Andrew Kopp! Andrew Kopp, opening goal of the game for Winnipeg.
Yeah, this fourth line's been spectacular for the Jets, and led by Kopp is exactly right.
Back for Morrissey. Off to Wheeler, skates it in front for Kyle Connor, tipped it over the goal. Here's Shankly carrying it in, drops it off. Blake Wheeler back across for Connor out of his reach. Hellebuck leaves it for Jacob Trouba. Long pass ahead, caught. Russell, the kid alone, scores! They weren't sure if he was going to be good to go, but he certainly is, and Jack Roslovic gets the power play goal to make it 2-0. He hasn't faced a duck shot on goal yet in this game, but he has a point. And there's the first shot by Perry, steered away by Hellebuck, then he's bumped by Raquel in the crease. Now it is fed across for Adam Henrique. You know, the wing with a shot, knocked down by Hellebuck, rebound, and Connor Hellebuck comes up with a second stop. Montour up the wing, broken up. Kyle Connor gets it in front. Great chance, scores! Blake Wheeler! The Jets were all over the Ducks in their zone, and Wheeler finishes the job to make it 3-0.
This is a spectacular shift by the number one line for the Winnipeg Jets.
Here's Ryan Getzlaff trying to go back the other way. Corey Perry fires it on net, knocked down by Hellebuck, and he'll cover it up for the whistle. And the Jets are on the attack. Brian Little for Kulikov. Kulikov waits, back for Little, scores! A little post-goal frustration boiling over for the Ducks, but it's 4-0 Winnipeg on a great rush.
While the Ducks take a chance at the offensive blue line, Holzer gets caught, and the frustration has settled in here big time for this Duck team.
Wheeler back for Morrissey. Josh Morrissey gets it back. Wheeler side of the net. Connor waits in tight, and Gibson has got it. Slides it up ahead for Laine. Patrick Laine back for Perreault. Up high in the slot. Roslovic scores! Roslovic's second of the night, and the Jets are flying high now. It's 5-0. Sliding it in. Now goes after it as he gets around Silverberg. Henrique in the corner trying to play it. Puck comes free for Kopp. Kopp in the corner, back to the net for Lemieux. Scores! Brendan Lemieux, the wraparound to tuck it in. 6-0 Winnipeg.
So Carlisle finally does the goalie switch. And not a good week for Gibson.
Out picked up by Roslovic. Left it for Myers. Little traffic jam. Silverberg on it. Snaps it on net. And Connor Hellebuck has got it.
Good chance for the Ducks here to start off this period, Ed. You know they're going to play much better as they at least get their legs after the long break. And here's the giveaway. Hellebuck, that almost went through him.
Cut off. Here's Fowler for Ritchie with the shot. Scores! Nick Ritchie beats Hellebuck on the stick side in a minute 32 into the second period. Anaheim is on the board. And now Ducks on the attack again. Here's Montour to Getzlaff. He's in. Can't get the shot. He had his stick check at the last second. Puck comes back to the point. Thrown towards the net by Daniel Sprong, and Hellebuck reaches out with the glove, and Morrissey moves to the middle, hands it off. Laine fires, kicked out by Johnson. Morrissey back for Wheeler. Blake Wheeler shoots, stopped by Johnson, picked up by Connor. Lost a handle on it. Dmitry Kulikov blows a tire, and holds on to the puck long enough that he gets a little help, but now the Ducks are away with him. Here comes Daniel Sprong, breaking free, scores! Daniel Sprong got loose and got it by Hellebuck. And it's a 6-2 game. Puck comes out, Appleton will jump on it. Mason Appleton cuts in, holds up, centers, Meyer scores! The fourth line does it again, and this time Tyler Myers with the finish.
Yeah, Myers has had some extended responsibility with Buffalo out, and he's been terrific.
He's over to Trouba. Trouba handing it out for Little. In front, scores! Patrick Jack Roslovic. And here come the Caps. The man of the hour has got the power on the power play for Winnipeg. What a night for Roslovic.
Five straight power play goals for him.
And there is that nice one-time shot and overcome the Hats.
He'll float it ahead for Scheifele, chasing it down. Mark Scheifele in front, cutter, stopped by Johnson.
Oh, that's a terrific save.
There's Roslovic. Back for Sherrod, scores! Brian Little with the redirect, his second of the night. 9-2 Winnipeg. Lays it up ahead for Wheeler. Got it across to Connor. Kyle Connor going to the net, and he can't beat Chad Johnson on the short side with a net coming off in behind the Ducks netminder. Off for Henrique. Henrique back to Fowler, shoots. Hellebuck the stop, rebound in front, can't cover it up. And they'll get the whistle though, as Henrique was trying to continue the play. Into the corner, Morrissey off the glass, off the stick of Fowler, and out. Kopp racing after it. He'll get to it. Short-handed for 10. Stopped by Johnson, and he'll find it in the crease.
And now Perry's coming over the boards in the second unit. And how about that speed?
Blake Wheeler into the duck zone for Scheifele. Drops it. Kulikov shot off a stick and stopped by Johnson. Back the other way comes Anaheim. Richie's on his own. Down the wing and puts it off the outside of the net. Hands it off for Raquel. Over to Montour with a shot, and Hellebuck stands up to that one. Rebound, and Hellebuck stops Raquel and then bats it away. Out of the net is Hellebuck, and he'll give it back for Myers. Now Henrique has got it, feeds the point. Thrown towards the net, tip scores. Devin Shore, I believe, was the last one to get a piece of it in front. He'll deflect it by Hellebuck, and it's a 9-3 game. And they'll rise to their feet here in Winnipeg. Seven straight wins on home ice for the Jets. 12 goals in the game, 9 different scorers, 22 players with a point. And a great night for the Jets here on home ice.